Hello, Kathy. This is Pat and Bob. Where are you? Okay, you found us.
Okay.
Now, turn around, go down, and turn in the one that you missed.
Okay.
And we'll see you there.
Okay. I'll see you.
You go down the driveway and turn a little left at the end, and you'll see my red car and his brown pickup.
Okay.
Okay, let's go back down to the truck. Okay, this is a nice single track,
Okay. But
I'm not going to do it. I'll meet you on the other end of it. It doesn't have any overhanging cliffs. It won't cause you to die. It does have some rocks and some trees and stuff. Thank you. So you're going to take this trail?
Huh?
You going to take this trail right here?
Which one?
One right there.
There's a trail that goes that way?
No. But take a look.
It looks like it's straight down.
It is straight down. Interesting. This trail was never here before.
Really?
Yeah. Trails that go off to the side. I don't have any experience with them. I don't know where they go.
Well, I don't mind getting lost with somebody else.
Thank you. Again. A shortcut.
Oh yeah, it was fast.
This trail into the woods goes back about 10, 20 yards and then splits into three. Really nice trails. You'll make it, just think positive.
Side of the hill just like a couple of feet from the top, so I officially didn't completely make it.
Well, you didn't come back.
Wait a minute, you started here, you went up and you came back, you made it. See the cross?
Yeah.
That was at the top of the hill. Now, I've been told there's a path up there, but I've never made it.
From here to there?
Yeah. If you take that trail, it goes along the ridge. We're gonna go down into the valley.
Okay.
But you'll be able to see this ridge, and you can take that for 4 or 5 miles. Recommend you guys go through that, and I'll meet you on the other side.
Is it just one trail?
No, it's about 300. It's easy to get lost. You just want to go that way. Okay. If you go that way, I'll find you.